फोर्थ स्टैंडर्ड स्टूडेंट्स, लेट अस स्टार्ट फ्रॉम पेज नंबर 154. हाउ मेनी डिफरेंट शेप्स कैन यू मेक बाय जॉइनिंग टू स्क्वायर्स? ड्रॉ देम ऑन द स्क्वायर्ड शीट गिवन बिलो. हाउ लॉन्ग इज द बाउंड्री ऑफ इट्स शेप? नाउ यू हैव टू ड्रॉ डिफरेंट शेप बाय यूजिंग टू स्क्वायर्स. सपोज दैट आई एम ड्रॉइंग दिस वे, रूलर यू विल यूज इट एंड देन आउटर बाउंड्री 1, 2. सो यू विल आउटर बाउंड्री, दैट मीन्स 1, 1, 2, बिकॉज 2 सेंटीमीटर इज देयर. एंड सो 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. सो इन दिस वे यू हैव टू वर्टिकली, सो 2 स्क्वायर्ड शेप. एंड यू विल सेंड दिस एक्टिविटी ऑन माई पर्सनल व्हाट्सएप नंबर. ओके, स्टैंडिंग क्लियर? सो डिफरेंट शेप यू विल, इफ दिस साइड इज देयर सो यू विल ड्रॉ इन दिस साइड. एंड ओनली हियर ऑल्सो इफ यू विल मेक दिस शेप, सी हियर यू कैन सी 2 स्क्वायर्स विल बी कवर्ड, हाफ हाफ, 1 and 1, 2. सो डिफरेंट शेप्स यू विल ड्रॉ एंड यू विल ट्राई दिस एक्टिविटी विथ 3 स्क्वायर्स ऑल्सो. ओके, एंड यू विल सेंड दिस एक्टिविटी ऑन माई पर्सनल व्हाट्सएप नंबर. नाउ सी प्रैक्टिस टाइम. अ स्क्वायर हैज अ बाउंड्री ऑफ 12 सेंटीमीटर. स्क्वायर ए, फ्रॉम द कॉर्नर ऑफ दिस स्क्वायर, कॉर्नर ऑफ दिस स्क्वायर, अ स्मॉल स्क्वायर ऑफ साइड 1 सेंटीमीटर इज कट ऑफ. 1 सेंटीमीटर इज कट ऑफ, दैट मीन्स दिस विल बी 1, दिस विल बी 1. ओके, एंड 1 सेंटीमीटर, सो 3 माइनस विल बी 2, एंड हियर विल बी 2, एंड हियर विल बी 3 and 3. ओके, सो फ्रॉम द कॉर्नर ऑफ दिस स्क्वायर अ स्मॉल स्क्वायर ऑफ साइड 1 सेंटीमीटर इज कट ऑफ. यू कैन सी फ्रॉम द फिगर विल द बाउंड्री ऑफ बी बी लेस और मोर फाइंड इट्स लेंथ. ओके, सो बाउंड्री दैट मीन्स पेरीमीटर. सो पेरीमीटर वी विल कैलकुलेट ऑफ दिस फिगर. सो 3 and 3, 6 and 2, 8, 8 and 1, 9, 9 and 1, 10, 10 and 2, 12. No, not less than, not more than. The boundary of B is equal to the boundary of A. Now see here, if you cut a 1 centimeter square to get shape C from here, what will be the length of the boundary of C? Okay, so here we are not changing new shape 3, here we are not changing, so 3 centimeter unit should be there. I forgot to put here unit, so everywhere you will write unit beta. Okay, so here is new shape is 3 centimeter, 3 centimeter and 3 centimeter. From here 1 centimeter, because 1 centimeter taken out from here, so it will be 1 boundary. So 1 centimeter, here also 1 centimeter, here also 1 centimeter. The meaning of boundary, that means addition of outer sides. So you can see edges of this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Octagon is there. Now 3 and 3, 6, 3, 9, 9 and 1, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. So what will be the length of the boundary of C? 14 centimeter. Now how you will solve on the green board? Let's start. Now you can see from the figure, when you will cut off, or you can practically also you can check, if we will cut off 1 square centimeter from here, okay, one square of 1 centimeter we will cut off from this figure. The figure will be in this form. So 3, 3, 2, 1, 1 centimeter, 2 centimeter. Then we will write from the figure boundary of B is equal to 3 plus 2 plus 1 plus 1 plus 2 plus 3. So 3 plus 2 plus 1 plus 1 plus 2 plus 3. 3 to 5, 5 and 6, 7 to 9, 12. 12 centimeter. So we will write result boundary of B is equal to boundary of A, neither less nor more, equal. Now you can see from the figure, okay. So figure C, 3 centimeter, 3 centimeter, 3 centimeter. From the middle, 1 square taken out with 1 centimeter. So outer boundary will divide in this way: 1, 1 centimeter, 1 centimeter, 1 centimeter, 1 centimeter. Okay. Then we will write now from the figure boundary of C is equal to 3 plus 3 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus 3. That means 3 and 3 6, 7 8 9 10 11 and 3 14. So 3 plus 3, so we will write in this way 14 centimeters. So the length of figure C is 14 centimeter. Now second question, find the length of the boundary of square D. So first we will calculate, okay, for figure D. I will give you solution of A. So first you will draw the figure and then you will write the solution. Now B, 8 squares of side 1 centimeter are cut out of the square D. So new shape we are getting in this way. Now it looks like shape E. What is the length of the boundary of shape E? Let us count. See here, 1. We are starting from here. 1 centimeter, 1 centimeter, 1 centimeter, 1 centimeter everywhere. Okay. So we are counting from here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36. So 36 is the boundary of shape E. And here 8 5 plus 5 10 10 5 15 15 plus 5. So this square, I will give you the formula. If this all the sides are equal in the square, so the perimeter of square formula is 4 into side, that means 4 into 5. Now the boundary of this is 1 centimeter equal to this. Can we also say that the boundary is 4 by 1 centimeter? So how many squares are there 4 by 1 centimeter? So you will do this, but before that we will solve this and this and then see. Okay. Now first we will write figure D is square in shape. You can see all the sides are equal. Then perimeter of figure D is equal to 4 into side. If we know the length of one side, if we multiply, because in the square all sides are equal, that means all four sides are equal. So multiply by 4. So 4 into 5. So 4 into 5, 4, 5 is 20 centimeter. So the boundary of D is 20 centimeter. Children, in sub question B, you are getting this figure. Now see here the square, that means the side of this square is 1 centimeter, and from here the square is taken out from here, but outer boundary, that means outer length of sides we will, but here we will add, but here I am not having enough space, that's why one side here 1 centimeter I have written, and everywhere I have put dot. So you will draw in your notebook big figure and everywhere you will write In place of dot, you will write 1 centimeter, 1 centimeter, 1 centimeter. Now I am counting. See here, 1, 2, 3, 4 sides I am counting. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36. So the boundary of shape is how many times one we will write? 36 times. Because here particular we are not getting any shape. Okay. So the boundary of shape E is 36 centimeter. Okay. Now see here, the boundary of this square, all sides are 1 centimeter. Okay, so 1 centimeter, 1 centimeter, 1 centimeter, 1 centimeter. So 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1 is equal, you will write this, okay, in CW notebook, 4 centimeter. Can we also say that the boundary is 4 into 1 centimeter? So below you will write, yes, we can also say that the boundary is 4 into 1 is equal to 4 centimeter. Okay, complete your notebook.